Hello dear traders, my name is Tim and these are the main trading ideas for current trading session. First of all, let's discuss the situation with EURUSD. European currency rose against the US dollar on Monday. It happened after publishing German retail sales data, which showed unexpected growth in March. This data posted their biggest year increase in March since the start of COVID-19 pandemic due to the relaxation of some lockdown measures and boosted purchases of clothes and shoes. Markets started the week in slow motion as China, Japan and the UK celebrated bank holidays. However, traders were optimistic with most European and American indexes closing in green zone. Tomorrow we are expecting data from the USA for the ISM non-manufacturing index and statistics of the employment change. The local resistance can be seen at 1.2075, an upside break and triggerized towards 1.2155. Next, USD Japanese yen. The US dollar declined against the Japanese yen on Monday as the treasury yields retreated and the broad US dollar weakness. The US manufacturing activity grew at slower steps in April than expected. This is probably due to constraints by shortages of inputs amid pent-up demand unleashed by rising vaccinations and massive fiscal stimulus. Japanese markets will remain closed due to different local holidays until next Thursday, which means the macroeconomic calendar will remain empty. The local resistance can be seen at 190.30, an upside break and trigger rise towards 109.35. And finally, gold. Gold prices jumped more than 1% on Monday, with the rally spilling over into other precious metals as well, driven by a retreat in the US dollar and US treasury yields. The precious metal, which has no yield, remains highly correlated with returns on US treasuries. The benchmark 10-year bond yield has dropped to 1.62%, dragging the dollar with it and boosting gold. Markets are content with the Federal Reserve dovish approach and the ongoing printing of dollars is a bullish factor for gold. Non-farm payrolls figures for April will likely be the main mover for markets and will cause serious volatility. So these are the main trading ideas for now. Thank you for your attention and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.